Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Hope you will subscribe and hit the bell button down below so you can know when I post video, when I will post often, by the way, and I will try to make it more and more interesting. And I will post like lifestyle, traveling, makeup, shopping, beauties, some videos, just everything, and I will share everything with you. Hope you will enjoy it. So I'm going to talk about makeup collection today, and I'm not a professional makeup artist, by the way. I'm just normal girl who loves makeup, who loves try new things and experiment. I didn't learn makeup, I just do all by myself. So today I'm talking about DIOR Backstage. This is how the packaging looks like. And first, what I got was Cool Naturals 002 eye palette. Now I will show the picture of the palette and swatches right now on the screen. So when I got this, I was thinking get the second palette also, or just try this one and then maybe buy the second one. So I just got one palette, and then I'm obsessed with this palette. First, because it has primer. This is so useful, honestly. And it has so many shades, like, and it's cheaper than before palette of Dior, and much more beautiful colors, natural colors, what I'm dying for. I love natural colors. I don't like the bright makeup and stuff. So first I got this palette and I really loved it. I mean, at the end of the day, it looks just same, fabulous and beautiful on my eyes wherever I do it, even it's raining outside or it's so hot outside. So this palette is everything for me now. The second I'm obsessed with, this is Dior foundation. It says it's face and body foundation, 50 milliliters. Before use, you have to shake it. And this is such a nice foundation. I have very dry skin and I couldn't find any good foundation before, honestly. It's really hard for me to find good foundation for my skin, because every foundation I use, I get these wrinkles coming out and here, and I just really don't like it. So I got this in shade 2CR, and I got this present, this mini. It's 1N. I normally mix them and use on my skin, and I love it. Once you apply, you don't feel like you have foundation on your skin. It's just so light formula and so thin, not like others, so thick. Before Dior foundations, they were so thick and so heavy on skin, but this one is so light, so good, and I love it. So the next what I've got, it's Dior Flash Luminizer in the shade 001. It's like a pinky shade. I don't use concealers for the reason, because my under eye lines, you can see very well if I apply concealer, so I don't like concealers. But this one is lighter formula and easy to use. It looks like this. You just press and it come out. Okay, and I use it the same as concealer. The next what I've got is highlight palette. I will show you the swatches right now on the screen and how it looks. It is absolutely are so pigmented, so pigmented, so beautiful. I've been using it for a while already, and I just don't use any other highlighters at the moment because I really love these highlighters. Okay, this shade is a bit dark for me, yes, because I have very light skin, so I use this one sometimes just like eyeshadows. It looks beautiful. This blush I use when I don't do any makeup, so I just apply a little bit of this blush because it's so sparkly. So when you do highlighting and then do this blush, it's a little bit too much, so I use it when I don't do makeup, just for some flesh, some beautiful. So yeah, and this has white, gold, pink and bronze universal glow face palette. Yeah, I really like this and I really recommend this. The next that I've got, it's lip palette. I also really love it. I used all shades, as you can see it's used, and I like every shade. It's three of them. I will also put it on the screen right now. There's three glosses, three satin, three matte colors, also universal naturals colors. I use it every day, honestly, at the moment, also because I love it. I love colors and they're so different. Some people say the colors are like a bit too simple, like too light, but for my skin it matches perfectly and I love it. Okay, the next, this is what I've got the first time, but when I tried this first time I was obsessed, and of course I went second time and I got another palette, which is 001 Warm Naturals. I will also put it on screen right now, swatches and how it looks like. Also very natural colors. This is what I'm wearing right now on my face, my eyes. So yeah, this is also really stunning. The next what I've got, I got this beautiful eyeshadow. It's single eyeshadow called Future 962, and I will put it on screen right now too. I use it not really often, but the color is just too stunning and too sparkling and too beautiful. The packaging is looked like this. The second shade which I got was the Star 462. Packaging is amazing, just really beautiful, so looking expensive. This is the Star. I will put also on the screen right now swatches of these two guys. They're so beautiful, but not for everyday using. This is more like evening look and stuff. So yeah, and for fun, next thing what I've got also from the new collection, Dior Show mascara in purple color. So sometimes I just use the black mascara and on it I apply the purple one just at the end, and it looks really beautiful. It's fun, it's natural looking, and it's beautiful. I will also put on the screen right now how it looked like on hand and swatch and the picture, so you can see close. And the next what I've got, it's three eyeliners also from new collection. Packaging is always stunning. I got three colors. It's matte white, matte rusty and pearly bronze. They're beautiful, they're waterproof, long lasting. I've been using this also for long, and this is how it looked like. It's just really beautiful, like a red color, red, dark red, something like that. So, and you can mix them together sometimes for fun, like white one you can mix with this red one, and it will become like pinky shade. It's really beautiful, lasting long, no problems, nothing, and I love it. Okay, this is all I got from the Dior Backstage collection. Now I will show you fast video of how I applied this makeup look. And guys, I'm not professional artist, makeup artist, I'm just normal girl, okay? So hope you enjoy this video, and I will show now. And also let me know if you want to see the presents I got. I got so many presents when I bought all of this stuff. I got bags, little bags, like minis, even from the Prestige collection, or some creams. Let me know if you want to see what present, like big bag of presents. So let me know if you want to see this too. Hope you enjoyed this video. Let's start our makeup. First, I'm doing the No Filter Primer Mix. Just applying to my skin, just like this. Okay, next step, I'm taking the Dior Backstage foundation. It says face and body foundation, 50 milliliters, and I got the small one and I got the big one. Small one in the shade 1N and the big one 2CR. So I actually mixed them, just applying to my hand and little bit of 1N. Okay, then I'm taking my Dior new sponge, just and putting on my skin. It is blending, sorry for my dog. It is blending so easily, nicely. I have a very, very dry skin, but I have no problem with applying it on my face. Yeah. Just doing my whole face. Forehead. I really like how it blends. Like, I don't have issues with my skin, like pimples and stuff, so. And this formula is really light, which I really like. I couldn't use any other Dior foundations before because they're too thick, heavy, and I just didn't like it at all. Because when you're applying to your skin, it's like, you know, too thick and heavy, on skin, and no, didn't work. But this one I using for a long time already, and I'm so happy with this. So the next step, what I do is contour. I use Fenty Beauty in shade Amber and applying like that. You can do however you want for your face shape, but I like to put more down to make my face like slimmer. And then I take the same sponge and blending. I'm obsessed with this Rihanna contouring. Unfortunately, I cannot find it in Korea. I bought it in America before and keep using it every day, every single day. Leftover I put on my forehead a little bit. So, just like that, yeah. The next what I do, I use the Patrick Star powder, setting powder, but I use it only in here. I don't set under eye. I don't like personally, so I just do like that. Here, this side. That's it. Oh no. Okay. Next step, I use the Flash Luminizer by Dior in a shade 001. It's like a pinky shade. I don't like concealers. Concealers doesn't match my skin. Concealers looks so bad in the end of my day normally. So I don't use concealers, but this guy helping me really a lot, and I love how it lasting all day long, and I just obsessed with this. So I just apply under eye, but not too much. Then I put some in my forehead, up lip, down, and around my nose. And then I take the same sponge. Down. And then let's do our brows. For eyebrow I use MAC pencil. For really long time I keep using the same pencil. You can see it's became so short, so I just shape my eyebrow a little bit. My eyebrows already dark, so I just shape it a little bit and then brush. crush it. That's it. Okay, the next step, eyes. I got so many Dior eyeshadows from the new line, but I'm going to show you just, for example, this one. First, I love this palette because it has primer. It is very comfortable. It is very useful when you travel or wherever. I think it's very useful in all palette having the primer for eyes also, eyeshadow. So I'm just applying on my eye. Fully covering, and also I apply under my eye. Okay, next I'm taking the MAC brush and I'm taking this shade, Nude, as a base. Just covering all. Same brush, but we are going in the deeper tone in this one called Sculpting Powder, and just putting in the corner and up, blending. Okay. Now we are taking this brush, two sides, this side. And I'm using this tone to highlight my eye and under eyebrow. Just like that. And this side. Just a little bit, not too much. And then I'm taking this side and applying this color. It calls Cooper Shimmer. I love this color, it's so beautiful. And I put it in the middle of my eye. Done. Next I'm taking this brush, it's also MAC brush, and I'm going into this tone again, but now I'm doing the down under eye. Same with different side. Going deep under eye. Then using same brush, applying this color again, also under eye. but from the corner to the middle of our under eye. Beautiful. Then we are taking this brush again and going into this tone and applying to corner of our eye to up a little bit like this. And the difference here, we are doing the same. Gorgeous. Okay, going back to this brush. It's a little bit thicker but kind of same, so we are going to this deep tone and putting in here. Same as difference, right? Taking a little bit, really little bit, and just at the end of our under eye. Just like that. Okay, we are finished with our eye palette. Now I'm going to brush my eyelash. Gorgeous. I love it. Then we are taking Dior Show Iconic Mascara using for under eye lashes. That's it. And I forgot to use the nude pencil color to apply. Awesome. Just like that. See different? I love it. We finished with the eyes. Now we are blending our powder off. I like. And then we are going to my different part. Highlighters. I'm obsessed with this palette of highlighters, really. Even this shade is too dark. I can use it as just eyeshadow, it's fine. Blush, when I do no makeup, light makeup, I can do this as blush also. But these two colors are just amazing together. I just mixing them up like this and applying on my face. Look how gorgeous, so beautiful, stunning. Oh my god, I'm loving it. I'm so highlighting girl, really. Even I don't do makeup, I'm always using highlighter. Look how beautiful it is. Then also a little bit to my forehead, the finger, my end of my nose, my nose, and up. So beautiful. And then I take, as a blush, I take just lipstick. Just like this. I don't know the name, it's Emily Crayon. It's a Korean brand. I'm Meme. And then just put and blend. I smile. Look how cute. And the last step is lip palette. I love this palette. It has just every shade I like. This is glosses, this is satins, and this is matte. So I'm going to use now is I'm going to use this tone. This is the lip gloss, name beige, just beige. It's gorgeous, absolutely beautiful. That's it. My look is ready.